assassin. Sounds so exotic. I was just a murderer.
All the things we learn in our lives, all pretensions and doubts and hides, all the loads that will shadow our souls, all ambitions, all dreams and goals, they are written without our consent, they're insistent we cannot relent, they are given with love or with hate. They will sting us with vigor to fade. Circumstances are what will define if you're destined to turn out to fine, or if darkness will render you blind, or if love will make life sublime. But if pieces assemble askew, break perversions known only by few, and the picture is too much to hold, then the monster will soon unfold. Everybody hates me, yet I'm on the TV. They don't want to see me, they don't want to read me. Media condemn me, academic studies, journalistic piety, that immortalized me. Penny for an interview, penny for the film rights, given pictures relatives, one or two sleepless nights. I'm a celebrity, I'm a commodity, I'm prison royalty, only I'm me. And this monster will inwardly hate its own being and long to escape what it does and what it's become, what it means to know it can't run. All the pain, sadistic and bold, it inflicts on innocent souls, and the need, it never subsides. Feed your mind by draining. They don't want to see me, they don't want to read me. Media condemn me, academic studies, journalistic piety, never immortalize me. Penny for an interview, penny for the film rights, give the victims relatives, one or two sleepless nights. I'm a celebrity, I'm a commodity, I'm personality. Only I will.